Good morning, everybody. Redneck figure. Make a long story short, made a quick $375 this morning. It's not even noon yet. Got an email today on one of my Craigslist ads about state cleanouts, and just happened to get lucky on this one. Guy had a ton of appliances. He had a few little knickknacks and doodads that may work at a garage sale or even on Craigslist or eBay or something. Hadn't even really gone through it yet. But worked out a deal with him where I got everything for free. I was just gonna, ease his pain, kind of thing. The guy just needed the stuff out of there. He couldn't work with anybody else. I showed up with a guy, a truck and a trailer, got all the trash cleaned up, got everything boxed up on the trailer, ready to go. I already, when I got there, I've already got an appliance guy that I deal with out here. And got him on the horn. He showed up about an hour later, made me an offer on all the appliances. There was washer, dryer, refrigerator, chest freezer. Had a little mini refrigerator, like a bar refrigerator. And I got some couple collectibles out of it. I haven't even really gone through it yet. But by the time I paid my dump fees, I paid my two guys, bought him something to eat. I walked away with $375 this morning. It's not even noon yet. So I was pretty happy about that. So anyways, that's just part of this business. It's not just buying and selling stuff. It's being at the right place at the right time, getting lucky. A lot of things go with that. So anyways, keep trucking out there, keep pumping, keep looking for the deals, and just keep watching, and keep reporting in, and got any questions, shoot me an email. Thanks very much, and you guys have a good day.